WCNC Charlotte is celebrating Women's History Month by highlighting a local woman who broke barriers in STEM. A native of Monroe, Dr. Christine Darden was one of NASA's hidden figures. She discovered her love for math as a teenager and earned both a bachelor and master's degree in the subject. Darden was eventually recruited to be a human computer at NASA's Langley Research Center. Her legacy is one example of why we encourage young women and girls to pursue STEM careers.